All of them cut?
A lot.
This weekend, Joselyn decided that she was going to cut her hair, and if she was going to cut it, then she was going to donate it. She's donating it to children who either can't grow hair because of alopecia or have had chemotherapy. It's pretty cool that she's doing that.
Thanks.